Los Angeles police say a man stole a forklift and crashed into an Apple store downtown. Police say he slammed into the front doors of the store and fled the scene before crashing into a light pole a few blocks away. No injuries were reported. Responding police arrested him without incident and say it is unclear why he stole the forklift. The man was charged with grand theft auto.